My name is Shelley Toner. I came up from San Antonio where I have a support group. I'm all about awareness, particularly parental alienation awareness and education. I've had about 75 people come through my support group over the past 3 years. That's my main sphere of influence. I've branched out and updated the website, working with Jill Ajizi, the PAA of USA, so I'm taking on a national platform. Let's see, what have I done so far? I show up, and I'm a doer. I've advocated with Stu, probably for my first time at the Capitol. I've advocated with Ben. I've advocated with Jody many times. I'm sorry, I have a good friend named Judy, and I do that sometimes. But I've been with Jody several times and Jeff Morgan in Washington, D.C. So I show up and I do things. I also work in my community in San Antonio. You may be familiar with Fiesta, and Fiesta medals are a very good way to promote awareness. I've presented Fiesta medals so far to the mayor of my city in Burney, Texas. I've also presented Fiesta medals to author Bob Goff when he was visiting my church, as well as Miss San Antonio 2017. So I think awareness is my main thing, and providing support as well. So I look forward to working with every single person in this room. Thank you very much.